Thanks very much, Liam. Welcome to our nation's capital from Capital One Arena, a pivotal game four. Washington Capitals leading the Florida Panthers in this best of seven first round series, 2-1. Panthers coaching staff has juggled their forward lines and defense pairings. Marchman, Barkov, Giroux start the game up against the Capitals. Fourth line of Larson, Dowd.
Game, like you said, you got to play to your strengths. You have to play to your schematics. And there's a big hit Hathaway on that play.
And now an opportunity in front for Hathaway. And puck is underneath Bobrovsky. And now some more extracurricular activity.
Four in the box. Five.
It's going to be a trade-off here. Hathaway for Ekblad. A stick right into that area did not really allow that puck to come off the stick as quick as maybe Hathaway would have liked. With pressure on the forecheck, the forwards have the defense and the defense have the forwards.
Here's Jonathan Huberdeau towards the net, kicked out by Samsonov.
I thought he was going to just drip that puck right at the net, but it was a pass. What a stop by Samsonov.
It's Johansson cutting wide on Forsling, who takes the puck away. Penalties have expired. Ekblad and Hathaway skate across. Both teams back to full strength. Stick save made by Samsonov. That was the first shot of the series off the stick of Anthony Duclair. And now a Florida penalty.
Reinhardt's there, and then Johansson's going to come by, and then the stick comes right up. A little bit of a slash, and then the stick pops right up. You talk about the save. Watch this. Huberdeau gets it. He's got a chance to walk right in.
Скоротать время в ожидании топовых матчей можно в мини-игре на 1xBet. Выбираешь хоккеиста, который будет исполнять буллит, размер ставки, и уже через 10 секунд будет известно, шайба пересекла линию ворот или вратарь оказался сильнее. Ну а если подогреваешь интерес к просмотру матчей НХЛ, КХЛ и других видов спорта, то мой промокод позволит бонусом получить до 32 500 рублей при первом депозите. Ссылка и промокод в закрепленном комментарии. Спасибо, что посмотрел рекламу.
Watched by Forsling and Huberdeau. Kuznetsov, stick handling. Back out for Ovechkin. Near side, Carlson fires, and a save by Bobrovsky. Now Johansson plays it back up the boards to Anthony Mantha. Straight away, it's Schultz. Here's Mantha. Back out for Schultz. Near side shot. And Ovechkin stopped by Bobrovsky.
It's in nicely here with a bunch of guys that have won the cup here in Washington. Oh, Huberdeau.
Huberdeau with the feet across, and Verhaeghe missed the net.
Another chance for Huberdeau to shoot the puck, but he chose not to. But Bennett's going to get a penalty here. And the Caps are going to go right back on the power play.
Yeah, just a little bit too aggressive. The Panthers are trying desperately to regain control of that puck on these 50-50s, and Bennett just takes the skates out.
And try to get an option back door and drag that forward that covered him straight now. Try to pull him out of coverage.
Now Kuznetsov to the far side, then out for Carlson, a shot! Score! Deflected in front, TJ Oshie.
And that puck gets past Aaron Ekblad, and now this opens up everything. Now it's a mad scramble, and this goes off of Oshie's shin pad. Up high, off the ice, and then top shelf over Sergei Bobrovsky.
There's Backstrom, cross ice, Montour got a stick on it. Out to the right side, and then the deflection by Backstrom just wide. Johansson tripped up. Panthers were ready. Call for a couple of penalties. Here comes Montour. Off the skate of Jensen. And now a penalty will be assessed.
They're both going to go.
Yeah, they're both going.
A little cross check by Huberdeau. High stick. Trailing official sees it. And be pretty consistent, right? We talked about it early. Get back to 4-on-4 hockey.
Here's Dowd into the Panthers zone. Dowd blocked off by Sherratt. Here's Ekblad, 2-on-1. Ekblad down the right side, slides it across. They score! Verhaeghe ties the game at 1.
More open ice. talked about it maybe being an advantage for Florida. And Verhaeghe finds a way to force this puck to the back of the net after Ekblad gets it to him. Samsonov.
But he's come down on the right side. He's right-handed defenseman. He can stay up a little bit, take away that pass.
Now another penalty.
It'll be on Schultz. Florida scores in four-on-four situation.
Puck kept in the zone by Ekblad. Penalty has expired.
Otherwise.
Ekblad blocked it out. Out of the box, it's Schultz, a defenseman, moving in on Bobrovsky, and it's taken away from behind by Huberdeau.
What a great play. What an awesome play. How about the shot block by Kuznetsov to create that chance?
And then a shot by Bennett, stopped and held by Samsonov.
The shot block, it actually breaks the stick of Kuznetsov. And unfortunately for Schultz, that first bounce was not forward. He had to slow up just a bit, and that allowed Huberdeau to come back.
Oshie and Verhaeghe, the goal scorers. Here comes Connor Sherry, cutting wide, trying to tuck it in, but it was blocked off by the defenseman, Sherrod. Here's Orlov. Set around by Bobrovsky. Time winding down. Shot by Manfred, did not get through. Huberdeau with it as the first period comes to an end here again in Washington.
Chirac.
No icing. Marchment in for the Panthers. Off the side of the cage. Played by Barkov into the crease area. And a penalty will be assessed. Puck was shot in after the whistle.
Just playing the two-on-one.
Two. Minor penalty. Hooking.
Right here, see Ferravari in front of the net there, tying up and getting it in. The...
Comes back out to Barkov. Barkov, the Panthers captain, setting things up on the power play. Saved by Samsonov. Puck comes back to Duclair, and now Giroux. Penalty has expired. Florida 0-2. We remain tied at 1. Saved by Samsonov. He's down. Puck behind the net. And the Panthers cannot capitalize.
Another pile, another penalty coming up here to the Caps.
Bart's been shaken up.
And then watch it end up happening with Ferravari's stick. We're going to run it slow so you can see it twice. High stick by Hornquist.
Barkov, stick handling. Back over to Giroux. Barkov with a shot and a save by Samsonov. Capitals clear.
Terrific stop.
Verhaeghe cross ice off the skate of Bennett. Ferravari returns, and now the lead pass from down. Ferravari just out of the box, moving in, and he's stopped by Bobrovsky, the second breakaway for a Caps defenseman.
And Ferravari is not able to get put it through the five hole. He's going to go forehand, backhand, tries to get it through the five hole.
They've had two straight power play opportunities. Just under 10 minutes remaining as Huberdeau moves in with a shot off the glove of Samsonov. Puck comes into the slot, and Sherratt rang it off the goalpost. Now Sherratt with it again. Battle for the puck along the wall. Work back out to Sherratt at the left point. Shot blocked in front by Schultz. There's Verhaeghe. Walks in, deeps, and a penalty. Ferravari stopped on a breakaway. Sherratt off the post. And now the Panthers to their third straight man advantage.
Again, putting the pressure on Washington.
Yeah, they just, the Capitals pop up the puck, and here, spin around pass, Bennett, Verhaeghe, and there, before he can get the shot, he is hacked in the act by Kuznetsov.
Huberdeau coming out of the corner. Back out for Ekblad. Ekblad fires. Saved by Samsonov. Puck squirts free. And the Capitals move it out. Oshie with Eller. Huberdeau tied up along the boards by Oshie. Now down with Carlson. Carlson cutting wide with the cap short-handed. And a save by Bobrovsky.
Excellent read there by John Carlson.
Now Nicholas Backstrom blocked off by Montour. Back up the boards, it comes for Jensen. Past Mantha. Uyghur over for Florida, and now a Panthers penalty as Backstrom was hooked.
The shot from Aaron Ekblad, rebounds there, Barkov's there. Look at just, I mean, you got four Florida Panthers within the blue paint. And then here's Carlson's rush, little forehand, backhand, big time stop there by Bobrovsky. And then a penalty in behind the net, Brandon Montour.
But shaking up on your power play.
Under five to play in the period, power play continues for the Caps as Kuznetsov pulls to the net. Another penalty. Taken down by Ekblad.
I mean, you're getting a little bit of time here with the penalty being called. You're going to have a conversation with Andrew Burnett. You may get to give a chance to breathe a little bit.
Jonathan Huberdeau picked up by Ovechkin, joined by Oshie. Ovechkin looking for Oshie, but his stick was tied up.
Ovi didn't see Kuznetsov. That was the play to move it back. Kuznetsov had jumped into the play. Hopefully we'll get a good look at it. And I think Kuznetsov might have had the beaver tap on with the stick.
Big hit at the line, and now Kuznetsov puts it and scores!
Turnover in a neutral zone, a high hit by TJ Oshie. Kuznetsov onside, he waits, and then buries it up top. Oh, right there. I mean, a high hit on Sam Bennett. But what a play by Kuznetsov. Whether there are penalties or not, and then they can move forward from there, whether it's a fine or a suspension. Look out here.
Here comes Giroux with the pass across, and a save by Samsonov.
So they got the lone goal again, their lone goal.
Puck knocked out of trouble, and then Forsling with a shot. Puck is loose. And now Mantha will slide it across. Backstrom carries out.
Nice stick by Johansson there.
Now it's Bennett, 3:35 remaining.
Andrew Burnett is a very aggressive coach. See if he gets aggressive with the goaltender.
Bobrovsky was already in a puck.
Saved by Bobrovsky on Johansson. You're right, Bryce. Bobrovsky had started to come out when the Panthers had the puck in the capital zone. Loose puck and a shot stopped by Samsonov.
Just hit him up high. And here's the opportunity for Johansson. Tries to go far side and he shoots it low pad. And then there's the opportunity. And that's Huberdeau again.
Bobrovsky on the bench. And with 3:09 on the clock, Panthers control the faceoff. Ekblad to the far side, a shot block, sent down towards the empty net. Off the post, so no icing. Jonathan Huberdeau. Shot from the left, circle wide. Barkov down to 2:10. Huberdeau. And now a shot, they score! With the extra skater on the ice and 2:04 remaining, the Florida Panthers have tied it as Reinhart beats Samsonov.
21 in red right there. And it ends up on the stick of Sam Reinhart. And he beats Samsonov to the glove side, maybe off the post and in. But the puck retrieval of Florida was brilliant.
Eller knocks the puck ahead for Nick Jensen. Blocked off by Giroux. Here come the Panthers. Kick save made by Samsonov. Verhaeghe scores! Carter Verhaeghe wins game four in overtime for the Florida Panthers. 4 minutes, 57 seconds in.
Watch the right part of your screen here. He goes to the net, he gets taken into the net, there, and then the shot goes top shelf. That changes direction, big time stop by Samsonov, and in the right part of your screen, here comes Verhaeghe, goes top shelf. I mean, just a perfectly placed shot.
Ты заходи, если что.